Today the church remembers Josephine Butler, the social reformer. We pray for those who work for social justice and for the equality and dignity of all, and especially at this time for those working towards an economic policy that protects the less fortunate. Amen.